Science, Psychedelic, Ambient Podcast.
sacral chakra or our creative center, but it's also our creative center. So we see this as how we relate to people. It's being creative in our artwork, in our homemaking, in our business, many, many areas of our lives we apply our creativity to. So that really connects with the creation, but it's also, of course, how we make babies. It's at that level of appropriation. Our reproductive organs are there. So we imagine the color orange.